What's up guys, this is Balazs from Racing Brick. I recently published my review video about the new LEGO Technic 42109 app controlled Top Gear rally car. If you did not see it yet, then click on the link above. When I saw the set, one of my first questions was about the usage of the huge Technic hub. It has four ports, but only two of them are used. So why did LEGO put this big and heavy hub in a small car instead of the much lighter and smaller AAA hub? Let's try to find this out in this video. During the building of the rally car, you can see that the Technic hub is very much part of the car structure. It holds together the front and the rear sections. This might be one of the main reasons why it was used, but let's see if we can fit the smaller hub there without too many sacrifices. You already saw this orange version in my previous video with some lovely stickers made by Forward Sticker. I will use it now to test the smaller hub. As it turns out, it is pretty easy to reinforce the structure with a couple of beams and other parts. The AAA hub fits pretty well. The battery access is not as easy and straightforward as in the case of the Technic hub, but there's still nothing to complain about. So what can be the benefits of the smaller hub? Obviously the weight difference is one. The original version with the big hub and the 6 AA batteries weighs almost 800 grams. The one with the AAA hub is only 672 grams, so it's a 15% weight loss. Let's find out if it affects the performance. For the following tests, I was using the Brick Controller 2 app to ensure both cars are controlled at the exact same speed. They are linked to the same profile. I was using rechargeable batteries from IKEA. All of them are fully charged for the test. Let's see the acceleration first. It seems that the lighter car has some advantage, although it is not really significant. Climbing on the carpet has no real difference either. It's funny to see here the same glitch that I showed you in my main review video. The servo turns fully to the left or the right without any commands. That time it was controlled by the official app, so this bug seems to be independent of the control application. Now let's see some climbing. This is where the lighter car really starts to shine. The original one with the heavy hub gets stuck quickly, and the one with the smaller and lighter hub shows a very impressive performance. The final attempt is already 38 degrees, it's very impressive. I also wanted to do a test regarding the battery life, to see if there is a significant difference between the AA and the AAA batteries. Again, all batteries were fully charged, I placed the car on a simple stand and started a very basic program in the new powered up app to run the car until the battery dies. So what do you think, how long was the car running? 1 hour? 2? 3? Well, you would be surprised. It was running 8 hours straight, and after removing it from the stand, it was still happily driving around on the carpet. I might do a different battery test later, when I will have more time, but for me, this test shows that the battery life with these rechargeable ones should not be a major factor. If the AAA batteries only have the third of the capacity of the AA ones, that is still plenty of playtime and you can recharge them quickly. There's one big difference left that I have to mention. The Technic hub has built-in sensors that the app uses to measure when the car turns during the challenges, and they are also used to detect the crashes. The AAA hub does not have any built-in sensors. Without them, these features simply would not work in the app. So, are these features important enough to justify the bigger, heavier and more expensive hub? Or LEGO could have simply used a lighter, smaller hub, improved the climbing performance and make the set cheaper? I think it all depends on the priorities. Let me know what you think about it in the comments. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. You can also subscribe and tap the notification bell if you want to see more Technic reviews and other LEGO RC videos. See you next time, bye bye!